So ke umabuzo akasirayt nalo ntombazana yona sibala uthini wesenza but wena you focus le we keep quiet umuntu owazi yokuphela does this process ehamba it's me and Joseph that's all nobody else and we are more than Muslim and Muslim. So uzokhuluma nawe and then you will lay us. Because you say, please bring somebody that you trust with your life. Whatever that you work on when it comes for dividends, we ask with this to Zaku to tell them and we'll arrange and process how we get them. So that can kitchen kitchen sons and everything. So I did not want to get any person because abanye ngibonela sibashaya nabenzani because I'm a comrade I no kind.
That is the alleged voice of Lindiwe, Ntshalintshali, the MEC of Sports and Recreation in Mpumalanga, in an alleged dodgy dealing with an unidentified individual. She also goes on in that conversation with the unidentified private individual, the MEC speaks about firing her staff. She says her chief of staff is not performing his functions.
What I'm going to do, they must just so part of my resignation letter watching. At this time, thank you very much.
What's the side note?
Yeah. I will explain what I've spoken to you, I've warned you, I've told you what's in the line, you're not doing well. I'm not being assisted. You'd go to functions. How are you? What do I eat them?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Let's see if you go back.
If you finish
the food,
yeah.
Get to me, Ufila njani ngemhlanga nengangazi ukuthi ngikhuluma ngayo. We haven't done a research, we haven't done any, and I'll be running any notes. Ngiyahamba, ngemihlanga neneminye. It's my private secretary should be wherever I am. Ngenala madoda, sengisizwa ukuthi kunobhubhu phakathi kwawo. You understand? And sometimes you need help using this years now. She's not there.
And what's the problem?
I don't know, really. I've spoken to her, I think, 4 or 5 times.
She doesn't take it seriously.
Yeah, so that's in the Malangalawa, that's when I'm a buzzer by a lala, so I was 17, so that's my people in the way. So I want to get rid of them, both of them. HOT will send things in Ali for my signature and comments. Who's one of my buzzers?
We tracked down the under fire Lindiwe, Ntshalintshali, who questioned the authenticity of the audio clip.
I don't know that that clip is authentic, and was saying let it be tested whether it's authentic and whether I've given consent to be recorded, because all of us here in my own private space where I talk with people, there is a right to privacy, and there's legislation also that governs your recording, and I don't think anybody has a right to record me not notified and use it to extort money, and it's used as we're approaching conference.
The ANC in Mpumalanga is heading to its elective conference to replace now Deputy President David Mabuza. ANC NEC member Dakota Lekhwete says the recording must be investigated.
Look, as it is for now, as the African National Congress, we hear it for the first time from you as the media. What we'll do is to access that particular recording, make our internal investigations, and upon us making internal investigation, bring the comrade in question before the leadership of the ANC, the top six, and after that we'll decide on what course of action to take in line with the provisions of the constitution of the ANC.
Ntshalintshali has blamed the party's warring factions in Mpumalanga of using underhand tactics to discredit her as she squares off for leadership against Premier Refilwe Tsipane. Samkele Maseko, SABC News, Johannesburg.